The heats for the men's 50 meters breaststroke race at the 2009 World Championships took place in the morning and evening of the 28th of July, and the final took place in the evening session of the 29th of July at the Foro Italico in Rome, Italy. Topic: Records. Topic: Results. Topic: Heats. Topic: Semifinals. Topic: Final. Topic: See also. Swimming at the 2007 World Aquatics Championships, men's 50 meters breaststroke.